Now, the condition. This king of Naples, being an enemy to me inveterate, hearkens my brother's suit, which was that he, in lieu of the premises of homage, and I know not how much tribute, should presently extirpate me and mine out of the dukedom, and confer, fair Milan, with all the honours on my brother. Whereon, a treacherous army levied, one midnight did Antonio open the gates of Milan, and in the dead of darkness, the ministers for the purpose hurried thence me and thy crying self.
Hark, now I hear them ding.